Jen, meron tinatawag na Russian roulette. Diba? Mao! 1900. Meron naman akong page roulette.
Okay.
Sabi mo kung stop.
Stop.
Left or right?
Right.
Right. Ito. Magbasa ka lang, kalahati. Basa ka lang.
Malakas?
Oo, para marinig.
Jessica Fox, John Fox, all of them have been living without arms and hands, but they were able to do beyond their abilities. They too encountered a lot of struggles, challenges, and problems in life, probably until now. But they keep on moving forward, spreading their invisible wings to soar, as they also recognize what that without the support of their loved ones and friends, they may not be able to enjoy the beautiful world they live in. From now on, spread thy own wings and with other wings.
Now, my question is, meron kang natutunan sa binasa mo?
Meron, of course.
Ano yun?
With friends and families, you are able to enjoy yung meron kang...
Sino yung tatlong taong sinasabi?
Friends, then
yung si
Jessica Fox, Nick
Bubuichik,
and then and John Fox.
Yan yung mga walang kamay, walang paa.
Yeah.
And then they have invisible wings. Ang invisible wings sila yung mga mahal nila sa buhay. Now, kaya ako sinabing roulette pages kasi kahit anong pilitin mo ron, kahit saan ka bumagsak, meron kang matutunan. My $1 million question is, pilitin ko, meron ka bang natutunan? Or ano yung natutunan?
Pag wala tayong mga kaibigan, wala yung mga loved ones, hindi tayo mag-spread ng wings, hindi natin ma-enjoy yung buhay natin.
Yes. Kaya nila na-enjoy yung buhay nila dahil may mga kaibigan, loved ones na tumulong. Yan ang aking libro, Self-Leadership Mindset. Open.